And 1 week from tomorrow, it is Slamboree. Sunday, May the 9th, Brian Knox, Nasty Brian Knox, recently returned to World Championship Wrestling, and he's found a home in the hardcore division. He is going to go one-on-one, Scott Hudson, with the self-proclaimed King of Hardcore, Bam Bam Bigelow.
Get ready. Trash cans, stop signs, ladders. Good night, Zambonis, pickup trucks that could all break down at Slamboree, Knobs and Bigelow. Tickets going fast and furious in St. Louis. Just like every other live event, Mike, and I am so pumped. We're coming back to my adopted hometown, Atlanta, GA, Hot Atlanta, hosting another Nitro at the Dome.
That's right. It's going to be July the 5th. Monday, July the 5th, Nitro returns to the Georgia Dome, and tickets will go on sale next Friday, May the 7th, at the Georgia Dome box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. Plus, listen up, fans in Atlanta, meet the Macho Man, Randy Savage, and are you ready for this?
No.
I know you're going to be there in line.
No.
Gorgeous George will be with Randy Savage next Friday at the Georgia Dome from 10 a.m. to noon.
This just announced, Scott Hudson will be there with him.
Yeah, you'll be camping out probably starting about Wednesday.
You better believe it. I'm going there right now.
Also on sale Friday, May the 7th, Nitro returns to the Astrodome in Houston, Texas. Date of the live event will be Monday, May the 31st. Tickets on sale Friday at the Astrodome box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. And listen to this, Houston. You have the chance to meet Goldberg at the Fiesta Mart in Pasadena, Texas, 10 a.m. to noon, next Friday, May the 7th.
Going on the Dome Roam from St. Louis to Houston to Atlanta, but right now, Nasty Brian Knobs opening up on Adrian Byrd. Yes, that is a trash can in the ring, and that is referee Johnny Boone, who may not have much to do with this. Adrian Byrd on the outside, Brian Knobs with the trash can lid. Certainly not something we ever saw the great stands use in the squared circle, but that is seriously effective.
First weapon of choice for Nasty Brian Knobs is going to be that trash can lid, and he just waffled Adrian Byrd. They're going to get him again right in the head.
The hardcore division taking off like a rocket in World Championship Wrestling. Did you get a load of what went down 48 hours ago? You were there on Thunder with Hardcore Hack and Kevin Nash. Are you kidding me? How is Hack still vertical?
And how about that match also on Thunder between Bam Bam Bigelow and Diamond Dallas Page?
Oh.
And think back to Monday. I was at ringside for that Four Corners hardcore match, and I can tell you that I had Horace Hogan, of all people, threatening to put one of those trash cans over my head while I was sitting and trying to announce that match at ringside.
Good night. Very dangerous. You know, we should get, like, hazardous duty pay or something. Oh, here we go. Gonna take a trip to Pity City. Good night.
Oh, pit stop time for Adrian Byrd.
Oh, please. I would quit the business. Oh, the trash can right in the head. What a wake-up call. Dropping the elbow. Brian Knobs. Talk about hardcore. Gonna get one more elbow drop on Adrian Byrd.
What a perfect transition it's been for Brian Knobs to join World Championship Wrestling just at the time that the hardcore division was coming on the scene, and he is really making a name for himself, and you know that he wants to outdo Bam Bam Bigelow at Slamboree so that he can be the self-proclaimed King of Hardcore Wrestling.
Are you kidding me? Knobs from the middle turnbuckle. Look at that can. Are you kidding? Two and three, that's it. Brian Knobs. Trash can spelled the end of Adrian Byrd. Apparently, Byrd season underway here, and Brian Knobs bags the first one here on Saturday night.
Brian Knobs is back. He's nastier. He's more hardcore and more extreme than ever.
I tell you, get me away from the ring when these hardcore guys come in there.
The gates to Nastyville are now open. Bam Bam Bigelow, get ready for Nasty.
Let's go back and take a look at what went down earlier in our 10-10-3-2-1 replay. 10-10-3-2-1. Dial it and save 50% on calls over 10 minutes.
Well, this, I guess, deserves another look. There we see a close-up view of Adrian Byrd going to the aforementioned Pity City before Brian Knobs takes the trash can off the middle rope, crashing down and getting the academic at that point, three count.